Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is 1 hour of Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2. It is a Roblox game and awesomeness. I had a little bit of a boo-boo on the last episode. Yeah, so you guys got to see my name for about 26 minutes, and then somebody warned me about it and got my attention and was like, hey, don't upload it, take it down. So yeah, that was my bad. So you know, that's what I'm gonna slowly leak the name and let you guys keep guessing at it, but you know, I don't know, I'm okay with it. Eventually, once it's like really well known, I'll take down the little banner thingies and let you see it and everything else. But I think that's going to end my Let's Play series, because I've already got people making requests and everything else, and I can't keep the anonymity with Sam. You guys already know. So what I'll have to do is I'll have to take him down, because I can no longer play him. Because he would be technically a second character, and I think you can have alts and stuff like that, but the reason for the alt is to be anonymous while playing, to give you guys an idea of the realistics of the game. So with no further ado, I'm going to start expanding my land, spending my money, and collecting and building and everything else. So we're just going to try and get as much built until that day, and as much purchased until that day. So, you want to purchase some land, eh? Yes, I do. Keep expanding. Just spend the money. Roblox got my money. I don't know how old that song is, though. Yep, keep talking. Talk. Yes, I do. How much are we up to? I'm going to expand my land. We're up to 18,000. Oh, I'm not going to be able to buy it. No. Purchase. Boop. Nope. Cancel. All right. Quit out of that. We're good. So. I got to go grab a couple of wires, because since using wires as guides instead of wedges, oh, so much smoother. Oh, sorry, dude. Sorry. You're like brand new, aren't you? Hi there, guy. There's the guest walking around. Congratulations, guest. Come on, Toki Tok. Buy some? Yes, please. Oh, you tried to start my car. Please don't start my car, sir. Sir, please. Did somebody else just jump in my car? Somebody else jumped in my car. Guest. Ah, it's okay. Got a little bit of a frog in my throat. If you guys didn't notice on last night's video. But the coffee helps. It's the radio coffee. Turns your voice into a radio sound. Here on WBK. No, RBK? Roblox? I don't know. Find something you like, put it on the counter. I did. I put the wire. Okay. Pick up. Put it down. There. Find something you like and put it on the counter. Oh, I already bought it. Silly me. Okay, that's two. That's all I need for the guide. You'll get it, buddy. Good luck. Zip. You know what? I like it. Okay. We're going to move you. Move? We'll save you for later. We're going to move you. Move. There we go. Now, do I need to guide these? Not really. I'll go ahead and do it anyway. Let's see here. Oh, stop. Let's go here. Come to about there. And I want this to be as straight as possible. Right there. Whoa. And to... to there. And push it back that direction. And the reason you want to push it back is because the ends have those little circles on them, and you don't want those getting caught on the wood. And let's see. F to finish. There we go. That's the first guide wire. Got messages going off. Hold on. Right there to, I'd say about there. It's going to be too small for other wood. And then we want it as straight as we can in about the same spot. Oh, it's so hard to tell. Okay. I'll just go off the vertical, vertical alignment there. That is about where we want it. Right there. Is that lined up? Yeah, that's good. And then, come up. It's on this one here, the very top, and pushed back. There we go. Finished. All right. Our two guide rails are in place. It'll come up, go right in the center, get itself lined up, and turn it on. And then we can move this, and I am going to need one more wire. So let's run back and grab that real quick, and then we will test out our new guidance system. Wire guidance systems. Brought to you by Code Primate. Only the best and the finest wire guidance systems around all of Lumberland. Buy them today. $205 per rail. No, I don't want to inspect. I want to pick it up. I'm so used to building with an E.
Silly
me. Okay, Google. Start a timer for 55 minutes.
Okay, 55 minutes. Starting.
Oh, I thank you, Google. We've already been started for 7 minutes, but we can go over. That's okay. Buy for 205? Yes, please. Thank you. That's like really close up there, Tom. Okay. I thought I dropped it there for a second. Another idea that I had, and this was me thinking out loud, if you were to expand two bases, like all the way to the very ends, as much land as you could, and you were whitelisted with the other person, could you essentially put a wire on one, run to the other base, and put a wire on the second, and get a wire to run in between two of them? Or is it too short? It's a thought. It's an idea. Throwing that out there for you guys. Anybody that's got their all of their land built up, I might have to try that later. The other thought was... Sorry. The other thought was, what if you had... What if you had a laser? A laser on one base, pointed at another base, and it was on a detector and stuff like that. Could you essentially put like a tripwire across the road? Okay. Enough talk, play. Sorry. Alright. And this guidance rail, it's just gonna go right across there like that. And finish. I don't know if that's gonna work right. That doesn't look right. Maybe I need to go jut out there and then jut out there. That way it like turns. Maybe. That's okay. I got my axe. Let's go get some white wood. I want to build up some walls. We'll just kind of make a new kind of thing. Cherry wood? No, don't want cherry wood. I want the white wood. Oh wait, I had a trailer. I should have grabbed a trailer. But I want to test this first. I want to test the widen skider system. The widen skider. My Geiger system for radiation. Maybe. Okay. And by the way, while I'm talking to you guys, while we're driving up here, I do take my videos and throw them up raw. Like, there's no editing to these, and you can tell that, because there's no intro, because I'm not really a fan of intros, but I should make one, though. I should make an intro for you guys, and I should start editing, but I don't. Why? Because I like doing quick-fire videos. And that's the main point, is because you guys want to see the play as it's happening, even the mistakes, and all the time in between. The energy and the time that goes into these videos is, like, minimal as far as editing and everything else goes. But I think you guys like it. I hope you guys like it. Well, yeah, you guys do like it. I can tell by the comments and stuff like that. Oh, did I get that one? Nope, I missed one. I've got like a weird shadowy thing happening here. What's... Waja. Now I got a weird thing on my arm. Waja. There we go. Now you can see. And see, I do have a light up there, but it's not strong. I think I've mentioned this before. Didn't I? Yes. Yes, you have, Code. Leave it alone. Let the people watch. Okay. I'm sorry. Boop. There we go. Get it. Oh, I can't chop that one anymore. Done. Grab that. Pull up here. Drop in. Drop. Drop it like it's hot. Feel the beat. Drop. Yeah, I mean, you guys, like, hi. Alright. Drop it in. There we go. I was actually really tired getting off work today. I was driving home like, what do you guys want for dinner? By the way, there's been a lot of people requesting me on Skype and calling me on Skype. Just a request, if you call, make sure that you've asked first. All right, like, because I could be doing anything. I got a call during dinner. I got a call during a work meeting. Like, just make sure that you send a quick message. If I don't respond, please don't call. But that's okay. I will take calls anytime. Anytime available, I will take your call. All you have to do is ask first. You ask, and I say yes. Very rarely do I say no, do not call. But when I do, I'm very serious. Very serious indeed. Do not call. New! I dropped one. Get in there. Yay! I got the white wood. See, and this is the part that I've gotten the most complaints about, was like collecting the wood. I'm like, but that's the whole point of the game, is to collect the wood. I know it's awesome seeing me build and everything. That's what my main account's for. The main account is to show you my building ideas and my awesomeness that happens. This one is to show you what goes on. Now let's see if this works. I off-centered it just a little bit. Turn. Nice. Ah, yes. Is it going in? It's stuck. All right. Rip. Fail on that. Let's do this. Let's go from here. We'll wedge it out. Like, actually, why aren't we coming from this side? There we go. Do like that. Finished. There we go. Oh, is that gonna get stuck on the lip? I did what I said not to do, and that was put the lip on there. Okay, cool. That's fine. All right, everybody. Out of the pool. Come on. It's adult swim time. Oh, oh, that one's getting stuck. Burp. 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 Why do I not hear any sawing? What happened? Do you get turned sideways? There you go. There we go. Get in there. Get in there. That's just not working. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. I'm trying. I'm trying. I put it in and it just doesn't want to go. There we go. Push, 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 push. Good. Yeah. Don't like it. I don't like it and I'm not going to do it. I won't do it. Alright. Start here. Go up first. Then we're going to jut out. About like there. Go to there. What? Can only place wire where? Finished. Try that. Try that. Come on. Get up there. Get up there. What? What? I just had a brilliant idea. So these are right there on the edge, right? But that means that whatever wood's there could essentially get stuck. Because it's getting pushed. So, man, there are tons of people giving me friend requests. Hello, you. You dropped down, didn't you? I don't think this guide is working very well, so we're just gonna go ahead and move that. We're just gonna move it out. You stay there for a second. Perfect. Maybe. There it is. And good. Okay. There's somebody coming up behind me. I'm gonna pretend like I didn't see him. Sorry. Go. Keep it going. They haven't talked to me yet, so I think I'm good. Is that mean? That shouldn't be mean. That's not mean. Right? I don't know. Oh, I forgot to look around the tops to see if there's any rare wood. Oh, stuck. There we go. Grab another white wood right here. White wood. Should we go for blue wood? How much time do I have? It's at 19 minutes. We could go for blue wood. You guys want to go for blue wood? Let's do blue wood. Let's do it. And just for test, let's go straight off. Nice. Nice. Skills. Shortcut. Honestly, I didn't think that was going to work. So, I'm actually really surprised that it did. Hello, people. If the boat's not there, I'm going to be so upset. Boat, are you there? Boat. No. Oh, yes. Yes. Come on in, boat. The water's fine. Oh, well, okay. So it just arrived. We've got a second. While that's going, had another thought, another idea, another plan inside my head. And this is just a thought. So, it takes 7 minutes for the boat to go from one place to another. Well, technically it takes 10 minutes, 2 minute ride, and then seven minute wait. So we've got just a second that we can go and do this. I've got 12,000, I've got 14,000. I can buy another one of these. Boink. I don't want to buy any logic over there. I'm good with logic. I'll do that on my other account. Are you sure? Yes, I'm sure. Thank you. Okay, so we've got one more of those. Oh, and like no money. No money's left. Guide rail? Guide rails? No, they're wires, code. Oh, I'm sorry. Yes, please. Yes, please. Thank you, dumb. Grab this. Go, 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 go. Drop. Did somebody got a light over there? Somebody had a light. I should get like a spotlight or something, shouldn't I? Yes, I want to buy one. Yes. Thank you. It's going to be like my first floodlight ever. Well, for Sam. Okay. Let's go ahead and take you out. Slide you under there. We're going to save you for later. You come out. We're going to stick you right here. Oh, come here. Tilt down. Just like that. And, nope, not that side. That side. Yay, light. You, come with me. Maybe. No, that's, no. Okay. We'll come back to that. That's a different idea. Oh, gosh. What am I doing? What buttons do I push? Oh, F. Finish. There we go. We do have just enough time to, like, run up and grab a piece of wood. Maybe. Maybe we don't. Yeah, we probably don't. Cherry blossoms, pinewood derby, Boy Scout things. Oh, they're actually like building up a house. Nice. I'm not looking. Do, 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 do. Somebody just bought some land. Congratulations, you new land owner, you. And jump. Oh, that was awesome. Hello, I run a ferry. I'd like to buy a ticket, please. Thanks. We'll be on our way soon. Hi, I run the ferry. You said that already, Hoover. What's your next run? 3 minutes and 42 seconds. Well, I'm not sitting around here for that. I'll just hop in. If you buy a ticket and the ferry goes ahead and leaves without you, do you lose the money on the ferry? Ooh, that is an excellent question. So, should I go and do something in the meantime? 3 minutes. I could do like a quick race around to look at things. Let's just take a look, make sure that there's no rare wood growing in the main area, and I missed it. Nothing over there. Nothing over there. Usually there's stuff on top, if there's something there. That grows in the rarest places. If you don't know about the spookwood, you can read about it on the wiki. It is a black tree with multiple little stems at the end. Kind of like sinister wood or glow wood. Glow wood is only available during Halloween, but spookwood should be available in rare cases around Lumber Tycoon, Lumberland. I don't like the shadows as it goes like that. That's bad. Okay, I think we're clear. I think we're good. Let's head back. Let's go. I'm going for blue wood. I want some blue wood. I want some blue wood. I want some blue wood. Hey, 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 hey. Left, right, left, right, right. Let's go right. This way we can look in the back here. There it is. There's the wood. I'm just kidding. That's a tree that just died. Oh no, I'm stuck in the wilderness. Help, I'm lost and I can't find my way. Turn to the right. Good. Hoover, I'm back. All aboard, sir. Hoover, my man. What time do you have? No time for you, sir. Well, excuse me, Hoover. When's your next run? 1 minute and 12 seconds. That's like counting down from 60. In fact, that's exactly counting down from 60. And it's gonna take forever. Just, can we go now? Is there like a speed up button? Maybe. I could drive it from here, Hoover, and be much quicker. Instead of taking the time like you do. Message. Hello. Hello, message. Alright, we'll just kind of hang out here for a second. Wait for everything to kind of clear up. Is my face, like, transparent or something? What is going on with the filter? Man, do you guys see that? See the funness of doing this like quick fire stuff? You get to see all the little things that go wrong. All right, let's go to filters. Go to my chroma key. Chroma key, turn you down a little bit. There we go. Whoa, that's not good. Okay, turn this up a little bit. Turn this just a touch. Any weirdness with my arms? No weirdness. Hey, corrected chroma key. By the way, that's what you use on a green screen. And if you guys couldn't tell, this is a green screen behind me. I mean, that's why my hand keeps disappearing. So, by the way, somebody was asking, is that really your window in the background? No, I'm in a little bitty studio inside my garage, little dedicated corner, literally like, it's a garage, so I know it kind of destroys the mystery about it, but it doesn't do anything to the content or the quality of the videos. I gotta tell you, it's some good stuff. Like and subscribe down below. No pressure, ever. Oh, we are on our way. Yay. Sailing, sailing over the Lumber Blue. By the way, somebody said there was a new island. And it's not true. There's only three. There's ever been three. So if you thought there were two and you like saw the third one for the first time, I could imagine that being like, oh my gosh, there's a new island. There's not. I've planked over there before. I don't believe there is anywhere I have not planked. I've planked on top of those rocks. I've planked all the way across those rocks, like from that side to this side. I've planked all the way down these. I've been underneath the ocean. I've been all around Lumberland. But I ain't seen nothing like a man wearing his tie on his head, sir. Get off my boat! Sorry, didn't mean to offend. Alright, this is the part that you guys love because I get to turn up the brightness and put a filter on. Alright, let's make sure my lights are on. Lights are on. Going dark. Give me just a second, I'll get down to the bottom of the tunnel. And once I'm down to the bottom of the tunnel, then I will turn on my contrast. And I'm not going to be using a map this time because I think I've got the place memorized. I think I do. Don't quote me on that because I could totally get lost and be like, no! Alright. No. I don't want a chroma can on myself. I'm white enough. I don't need to be brighter. There we go. Game capture. Filters. Add a filter. Color correction. Color correction, sir. Color correction one. Turn up the brightness. Turning up the brightness, sir. Ooh, that's nice. We turn that. Can we turn the contrast up? Let's turn that gamma up too. Ooh, there we go. That's nice. Ooh. Oh, nice. Like I can't see anything on my main screen, but look at that. Yeah. I could drive all day in this. Alright. So we're gonna go left here. And I'm just taking a wild guess that it's going to be door 6. Don't quote me on that. It was door 6. I got skills. No! It wasn't door 6. I was lied to. I'm just kidding. I didn't actually know which door it was gonna be today. Let's see. While we're down here, let's go check. 4 is closed. What about number 5? 5's closed. Turn. By the way, if you're following along with the map, I've gotten really used to like going fast on this thing. Ooh. Oh my. Okay. Wait a second. That door is usually closed. Yay. Oh, no, it's not. It's just the top part of the Y. Okay. Let's go check the door. What is it? 1 and 2? Come on, left. And left-a-roo. Yay, there we go. That's where the normal door is. Come this way. Yeah, I think it's this way. If I go fast, I can remember. If I slow down, I can't. Oh. Nice. No. Wait, which door is this? Wait a second, which door is this? Now I'm truly lost. Oh, no, I'm not. Yes, I am. Is that it? Is that the direction? Alright. I may have just gotten, like, all turned around here. Okay, stop. Look around. Find your bearing. Ah, there we go. Okay. Going this way. Yay! I knew I'd find it. Just took me a second. I don't think I've got that top part memorized. The north direction. Alright. I don't want to take the whole tree, so we're just going to take from the bottom. Alright. Cut right there. Cut right there. Cut right there. Good. And we're not going to be worrying about the little piece. You can stay. I love the way the blue wood looks. And did you notice that OBS is not having any kind of problems? Knock on wood. How much time we got? 25 glorious minutes left for us to harvest the blue wood. Let's just hope I don't get lost on the way back. By the way, this is nowhere near a guide on how to get to the blue wood, because that was incredibly fast. Don't try and follow it. I didn't even use logic in it. It'll just go. Doop, 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 doom. Doom, doom, doom. Doom, doom, doom. Or something like that. Oh, oh. Set this down. Good. Now, chop the wood. Somebody needs to make a song about chopping wood. Chop, chop, chop it up, chop, chop, chop it up, chop, chop, chop it up. Nope, come on, come on, come on. And by the way, if you have not seen it yet, there was an awesome video where somebody Rickrolled me with the, whenever I hit that one person off of the ramp or off the volcano. So, yeah, just look up Heath Haskins Rickrolled. That's funny. Oh, don't do it now. Keep watching my video. Just keep that in the back of your head. Be like, oh yeah, he told me to go do that. Check that out. Boop. Drop that in. Drop that in. Oh, oh, come on. Come on. You got all turned sideways and stuff. Wait. How did that... There we go. We're going to sort this nice and neat, and you're going to listen to me. Get in there. Get in there. You get up there. Nice and neat. Perfect. Perfect. You, all the way to the corner. Fill it in. Fill it in. Good. Ooh, I don't like the way that bounces around. Where's... Here we go. That's a nice thick part down here at the bottom. I gotta see how to cut it. Oh, wait, you guys are still unfiltered, aren't you? I'm sorry. Alright, video game capture... Nope, not properties. Right click, filters... Is there a reset button? There's not. Alright, we'll just, boink, kill that off. That way you can see the awesomeness that is awesome. Somebody, I think, said to long plank up to the top of this thing. I don't think there's anything up there. Like, we are below the ground level. We're like hanging underneath the world. So, and the only reason I know that is because of the Secrets 2 video that I did. And I saw it just off the like side of the world. I'm like, oh no, 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 don't videotape that. But I think I was speed running through it, so it didn't really matter. But yeah, we are underneath sea level. Remember that long cave that you have to drive under or like down through? It's nice that it like lightened up. That's pretty cool. Maybe because there's so much glow? Could be. See, if this were like an actual tree and that was an actual truck, I would be so sweating right now. I'd be like, that thing almost fell on my hood. Here I am, turning off the engine, leaving the lights on. Battery's gonna be dead by the time I get back and try and start it. Thank you for not being like reality. I could do that. I could make a loop beat with all the chopping sounds. Only it's like this sound. That'd be cool. Whoa, 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 whoa. I got all turned sideways and stuff. That was horrible. Alright. Can you go in sideways like that? Will that work? I'm not fond of it. I don't like cutting trees when it's on the truck like that. Alright, we'll save that as scrap off to the side for a second. And let's go ahead and do these. Whoops. Good. Whoa, 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 whoa. Mr. Anderson, what do you expect? What are you doing? Doop, 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 doop. Four chops at the Rookery X. I said it right that time, Rookery. Get in, get in, get in. Push, 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 push. Push, 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 push. Am I doing that? I'm doing that, aren't I? That's awesome. Alright, you're stuck, aren't you? Oh, yeah. You're stuck. Mm-mm. I hope that doesn't, like, explode on me. Zoop. Throw that in. Come here, you. You get in. Oh, you're just a little guy. Okay. What about this piece here? 1, 2, 3, 4. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Get your lumber off the floor. Gotta get into the truck. Oh, gotta get into the truck. Oh, oh, no, 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 no. Stay, 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 stay. There we go. How much time we got? How much time we got? 18 minutes. I think that's just gonna... Ooh, that's gonna be just enough time to get the stuff back. Get it loaded in. Actually, here. Let's cut this at the bottom. Get it planked out. I don't know what I'm gonna do with it. I mean, I had this great idea like, oh, I'm gonna make an Obi out of all blue wood. And I thought that'd take a lot of time. I could do that, like, create an Obi. Oh, and then have, like, a special axe at the top or something. Whitelist everybody in the server and say go for it. It's a thought. Of course, then I could probably have trolls come in and be like, oh, deleted everything. Okay. Just get over there. Oh, darn it. That was not in the middle. Oh, well. Grabbing the blue wood, grabbing the blue wood, grabbing the blue wood. Throw into the truck. Have you noticed that the subject of most of my songs, most of my parodies, have always been about Lumber Tycoon?
Yes!
And that's because this game is awesome. And I like it a lot. Although, I am going to try to play new and exciting games with you all. But the Let's Play series has got to continue. It's got to stay alive for as long as it can. Because it gives me a chance to, like, just talk in one direction. Which, in my comments, you guys have a voice. You have an opinion, you can talk back to me, and that's great. But I need that time for myself to just talk inside my own head. Which I tend to do very well, by the way. I hold conversations and debates. Which you should too. With your imagination, you can do anything. And by the way, yes. Ooh, somebody said I should do an impressions video the other day. I say the other day. It was like a little bit in the past. Not today. And I could probably sit down and like come up with characters to do. But all the stuff you hear, it's usually just random. Like, I've got a couple of consonants, which is my grandpa voice.
What are you doing? Get off my lawn!
And I mean, that's just because I make fun of stuff.
Hey, that blue wood's not supposed to go in there!
And then I've got my old retired boot camp instructor.
Once you've done the time in the boot camp, they sent me off to the war. But whenever I got to the base, they said I need to go over there and get suited up. I did what they said. And
which, there's another old man, by the way.
Oh, I dropped it.
No, you didn't, Grandpa. You're good. All right, back over to here. And as fun as it is to watch just blue wood floating around in blackness, we're going to go ahead and add a filter. Color correction, yes. Gamma. Gamma, gamma. Contrast. Business, business, business. Numbers.
Is this working?
Yes.
Yay!
By the way, that's the Lego movie.
Everything is awesome.
It's one of my favorite movies, by the way. Alright, not... Oh wait, it is that one, isn't it? Turn, turn, turn. Oh, that's a tight turn. There we go. Go this way. This way. Turn. And it's going to be our first right. Wait, is it the first right or the second right? Ooh, I cannot remember. Okay, I think this is the same path that's like right there, so that's not right. Rip. Okay, go back. I almost left you behind. No blue wood left behind. Go on, little buddy. Hop in there. Alright, so let's do this one. This should go down. Yes, yes, I like it. Yes, that is the door that's normally closed, right there, number one. Comes around here to the side. Take a left right here. And follow it on home to mama. We are on the straightaway, taking a right. Follow the right. Taking a left right here. to succeed up and out of the cave. Man. And by the way, it's so nice to have that memorized inside my head.
It's been fun, Cave, but don't you go changing on me.
That's a joke, by the way. It changes. Ooh, that filter. That filter, though. Right click, filters. And we're just going to remove you. Yeah, I'm sure. Go on, get.
Please let the fairy be there. Please let the fairy be there.
No, the fairy's not there.
If it were quick enough, I could just like go down there, fill up as much blue as I could, drop it off on the ferry, and then let somebody pick it up on the other side. When does the boat come back? That means the boat's on the way. Yay! So, when it lands, I'm going to have 7 minutes to spare. I've got a little bit of money on me. Not much. Let's check the change log. I have not done that today. Move trailer ball and socket joints for the current strike. Okay, it's the same thing. Same thing as last time. Oh my goodness. Lynx Logic, are you a 10 o'clock store too? No, you are a 9:45 store. Hello. Good morning. Do we need one of those? No, we don't need one of those. Do we need one of those? No. Need one of those? Nope, don't need one of those. No. Now there's another shelf right here. You should put something here. Sustainers? Delayers? Now, from the outside of the box, I can't tell a difference. Can you guys? It looks like the same picture. I bet it's the same picture. There's not even an angle change. But you can tell that those signal sustain and these signal delay. So they are two separate things. One of them grabs and holds onto it and keeps it constant. And if the signal goes off, it will keep it on. That's a delay. No, that's a sustain. And then delay, it takes the charge, but it doesn't send it until it's fully charged. Yeah, that's what I need right there. Do I have enough for a laser? Wait, let's check it first. No, I don't. No pew pew pew. How about a hatch? Okay, we can do hatches. We can do hatches. Yes. Let's buy some hatches. 8:30? Yes, please. Thanks. Thank you. Oh my gosh. I parked like way over there, didn't I? Turn. Business, business, business. Numbers. There we go. Good. Now I can just take the hatches and drop them in. Come here. By the way, that was a long grab. Did you see that? It was like Slender Man taking off. Roar. Hello, Lincoln. Yes. Thanks. I don't know how many I'm going to buy, but probably just going to spend all my money. I got blue wood. It's cool. And I don't know that I'm going to give all that blue wood into the dropper. I might keep it. Just for fun. Yes. Not enough money. No, I don't want to buy extra. Thank you, though. I'll put my items back, ma'am. And we're not going to open anything yet. Although, I could and ensure that that gets over to my base. But then if I fall off the thing, that'd be bad luck. So I don't want to do that. I might have just jinxed myself by saying, I don't want to fall out of the boat. Karma says you're gonna. Okay, real quick. Let's go up and around the side. take a look at the trees. I don't see any. Okay, we're good. Ooh, I almost made a boo-boo. Wait a second, did you guys see that? Hold on. Let's go ahead and get into the boat. And then I'll go and see if I saw what I saw. No, it's just the top part of a mountain. It was kind of trying to res in. I was looking over here, I'm like, what is that? It's just a bug. Okay, sir. Hoover. Let's go ahead and buy a ticket. Oh no, I don't have enough money. No! Oh, I am so dumb. I am dumb. Think. Okay, we're gonna try the free ride trick. I don't think it's gonna work, but... And in the event that it works, I will go over, I will sell off some of the wood, and I'll come back and pay him, but not get on the boat. So, consider just paying it forward, because I want to be honest. That's what this is about. See, this is the kind of situation that could happen to somebody, like, not me. But it happened to me. And the reason it happened to me is so I could show you. Were you guys, like, screaming, like, don't spend more than 400, you gotta go back? I'm so not used to that, by the way. Oh, when do you run next? 2 minutes and 34 seconds. Okay. We're gonna try. I hope. Well, what do you want to do for, like, 2 minutes? Sit here and talk? I can talk. I seem to be very good at talking. Have 2 minutes passed? Hi, I run this ferry. How often do you run? What time is your next line? 2 minutes and 2 seconds. That's like counting to 60 twice. There we go. You stay down there. And... Yeah. That's a lot of blue wood. I don't want to lose that blue wood. I do not want to lose that blue wood. Oh, I'm so upset now. Come on. 4 minutes remaining on the let's play. What? There's 2 minutes left for the boat and 4 minutes left on the let's play? This is going to be a horrible ending. Stay tuned. Alright. When's your next run? 1 minute and 14 seconds. Oh, the intensity is killing me. No. Okay. I gotta think about how this guy did it. He was standing at the end of the boat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. We can do this. How long does it take to walk back and forth? When's your next run? 42, 41, 40, 39, 38, 37, 36. I might run fast. 34, 33, 32, 31, 30, 29, 28, 27. Whew, I can feel the intensity. It's getting intense. 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13. It's soon. Please remain seated. Oh, I know, because if I get up, I am going bye-bye. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 1? All right. Okay. Fine, Hoover. I'm going to go get off the boat now. One, two, three, four, five.
Ooh, did I get it? Did I get it?
No, I didn't get it. I didn't get it. One, two, three, four, five.
Ooh.
Did it work?
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Oh. Oh, so close. I was so worried. Okay, so, ladies and gentlemen, that is how you get a free ride on the boat. Do not do it, okay? Because Hoover's got to get paid. I mean, people have been doing that to him for years, and look at his clothes. He's got to get a new wardrobe. So make sure you pay your boatman. I'm going to make sure that he gets compensated for the ride over. We're just about done with the Let's Play. We got just a little bit of time. I've got to get this stuff planked, otherwise it's going to disappear. Hoover, I do appreciate it.
Not a problem, sir. I understand what it's like.
So, why are you the boat driver?
Well, I tried to be a lumber tycooner at one time, and it just wasn't my career.
I understand. Okay. Is there a backstory to you?
It could be in the wiki, but I don't know.
Okay, Hoover, I'm sorry. Thanks for the ride once more.
Not a problem, sir.
Lumber boat, so exciting and new. Hello, palm trees. It's the palm trees. I like saying palm instead of palm. Like the accent, palm trees. I like that very much. Look around on the tops. You guys see any trees that stick out like sore thumbs that aren't supposed to be on top? I don't see them. Those aren't them. That's the meadow up above. Okay. So, let's go do this real quick. I want to make sure that I get on film. I understand. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Timer Google. Mrs. Timer Google. Miss Timer Google. I don't know. Is it Miss or Mrs.? It'd be Miss. Because Google's not married. Miss Google. I guess there's a Mr. Google, too. I mean, you can select if it's a girl voice or a boy voice. Come on, come on, come on. We should be able to just throw it all straight in, right? Now, I don't want to have planked blue wood. So I'm going to set these all the way up so I can have cubed. Well, almost cubed. We don't have a 3x3 yet. Ooh, okay. Come here. Come here. You go in. You go. Oh, that was loud. You go. Perfect. You go. That was a lot of blue wood. I'm actually really excited that I got it back because I was really worried that I was not going to be able to get a free ride. But we did it. We did it, y'all. Okay, come on. Let's make this quicker. Make this quicker. The people have been watching this for an hour, Code. I'm sorry. I'm trying to move as fast as I can. You know what? Here, get this over here. Take this. We're going to just drop it off on our land like that. Like that. I only had two, right? Yeah, because I couldn't afford the third one because I'm poor. All right. Do, 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 do. Nothing fell out, right? Okay, cool. Alright, let's try this. Boom. Hey, that worked. That was cool. Alright. And that piece of wood, let me tell you. There we go. Wow, that was stuck. Did you see that? And boom. That's how you unload a truck. Let me tell you, sir. What's going on here? What's going on? What seems to be the problem? Uh-oh. That one didn't change. Okay, why are we stuck? Why are we stuck? Why are we stuck? Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go. Get in there, get in there. That's right, that's right. Go. If you're short enough, go ahead and go past everyone. You can skip. Get in there, get in there. I think it was only meant for like one piece at a time, but that's cool. All right, and you are gonna be my payment to Hoover. Come with me. Come on, come on, come on, come on. We don't have all day. He only stays there for 7 minutes, guys. Come on. Get in there. Get in there. Oh. You. Come on, come on. There we go. Good. All right, let's go pay the man. Let's do this. By the way, that's like way off there. Get up here. Thank you. Drop off. Wait, Hoover. Wait, Hoover. Oh, is there somebody down there? Oh, no, there's somebody there. Wait for me, wait for me. Wait, 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 wait. Stop. There we go. Hello. I'm going to pay. Buy a ticket. Thanks, we'll be on our way soon. Thank you very much, Hoover. I appreciate you. Honest Sam. That's what you can call him. Honest to the T. I do believe that was way over the amount of time that I was supposed to be playing. But you know what? It's all fun. And it's your imagination. And just coming along with me on an adventure. Because I like Lumber Tycoon. I love Roblox. And I love you guys. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe down below. No pressure. I love you guys. Have a good night.